So my friend gave me a bottle of champagne for Christmas, or Prosecco, or whatever. And I'm 3 mimosas in, and I'm gonna draw. Cheers. I recently discovered the symmetry tool, and I've been obsessed with it. Like, literally obsessed. It's changed my life. And I don't know if I'll ever stop using it. My hand is shaky, but that's just gonna be a part of what we do, and that's literally what I do, is I just draw random shit and then see how it goes. But like, look at this symmetry tool, bro. Like, this is literally life-changing. Something to talk about. Not even actually. I'm gonna put music over this at this point. I've decided that if I'm gonna have a YouTube channel, I'm gonna have to just like not care about the content, I guess. Like, do some more stuff like this where it's just unplanned and probably gonna be really shitty, but it's whatever, it's a video, I guess. But I just can't record myself because half the time when I'm walking around my house doing art, like for example, I have a big shop update that I'm planning for probably February just to give myself time. But I've been printing so much, and you would think if I wanted to make a studio vlog or something, I'd record myself printing. And all I have to show for it is a 30-second time lapse, because I'm walking to and from around my house, I'm dealing with my cats, I'm not wearing pants, I'm usually literally in like a bra and underwear when I'm walking around my house, especially when I'm printing and I don't want to get stuff on my clothes. So it just doesn't work out, and I don't know. I also don't want to just record myself doing normal everyday things, and I don't like talking to a camera, and I don't know. I don't know what hair to do for this, so I'm just gonna not do that right now. The symmetry tool has made me so motivated. I don't know, I found it like not yesterday, but a couple days ago, and how fun it is. And digital art's just amazing. Like, Procreate and the iPad are just amazing. For hair. It's crazy. I I hate the way when you tap a certain way on the Apple Pencil, like, makes it the eraser. Like, it comes in handy, but the majority of the time, it just changes to the eraser randomly from how I hold the pencil, and it's just a hassle. This is how I draw. Just random stuff until I like it. Mimosa. It's like the third one. I'm halfway through the bottle, and this mimosa is almost finished. I want to pour myself another one, but I also haven't eaten breakfast, so I don't know if that's the best idea. I bet I'm gonna hear myself swallowing while I'm editing this, and I'm gonna want to die. Like, only having to draw half of the hair and not have to worry about fucking up on the other side. Love that. Yeah, that doesn't look bad. I can already tell drunk me is gonna forget to turn drawing assist on many a time. Mango's gonna come and say hi at some point. Let me move this drink before he spills it. Every time I am doing something at the desk is the only time he cares about what's on the desk. And then he hops up and tries to eat all of my stuff. It's always him trying to eat it. Oh, yep, here he comes. Mango. And it's like if I don't lock him out, he just comes up. Over and over again, I can't put him on the floor enough times. And then if I lock him out, he scratches at the door. What happens if I color drop that? Oh. Okay. You can tell I hate these colors and they're all gonna change, but that's the beauty of layers and being able to change the colors, because this is not gonna fly, no sir. But that's okay. I like the idea of something that's not overproduced, because it shows you can just throw some shit together and it's cool, I guess. I don't even know if this would be cool. I like watching people draw and what they do. It's fun. Worry about colors right now, because I just want to see it colored and get the line work out of there before I decide. I did 3 other drawings with the symmetry tool and they look really cool together, and so I think, oh wow, what was that? I think I'm going to make like a triptych photo set for my shop update. It's gonna be something, I guess. Don't like that for the lips at all. Ooh, that's even worse. Let's just go to here and get a red. Mango is the cutest. He's sitting on my sister's, like, I turned my sister's room because she moved into like an art studio, and she has like this window with a cushion on it, and Mango loves sitting in it, and he's just looking at me sitting in the window, and it's so cute. I am not feeling any of these colors whatsoever, so it's gonna be dealt with at some point. I kinda hate this. Yeah, I hate that. We're gonna completely start over. Thank you.